can either of you explain why it now reads...